Is this the best Fast and the Furious car? Suki's S2000 featured in Too Fast, Too Furious. The car has a supercharger and it makes 350 horsepower. The interior was retrimmed using bath mats. All the gauges were fake. It didn't even have seat belts and everything was glued together. There was a Sparco steering wheel with NOS buttons, but there was no NOS. Let's see it in action.